Good afternoon, Stormers. I'm Brady. Today is Thursday, April 2nd, and it's day one. Attention members of the Role Playing Games Club. Unfortunately, we had to cancel our meeting today. Do not come to club after school. Again, there's no RPG club meeting today after school. See you next week. Do you have a talent that you want to share with Santan? What if you got to share it with the world? Santan's Media TV Productions class is sponsoring our first ever virtual talent show. If you got talent, let's see it. Just make a video of you performing and your act and share it on Google Drive with Mr. Creighton. Or it should be in high definition, must be 4 minutes or less. And of course, it should be school appropriate. If you have any questions, look for some flyers around campus. Stop by room 63 and talk to Mr. Creighton or visit cusc80.com/santansgottalent. And now it's time for the random fact of the day. 40 years ago, construction of the CN Tower was completed in Toronto, Canada. The tower is 1,815.4 feet in height, which made it the world's tallest freestanding structure until 2010. That's all for today, Stormers. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by a moment of silence, and have a great 3-day weekend.